This is Express Sewer and Drain. We're doing a video inspection at 1717 39th Street here in Sacramento. We're at the back steps of the house. We have an enclosed G5 box in the concrete. We got ABS 4-inch riser, and there is a 4-inch gym cap. Looks like a brand new cast iron two-way. We're going to go ahead and head downstream first. So we got 4-inch VCP coming through the line.
VCP is...
Yeah. Is that orange terracotta?
Oh, it is orange?
Yeah, orange. No, it's not orange, but it's the clay. The clay.
Good shape so far?
Yep, so far so good. Nope. Looks good. Yeah, not yet. Nothing's crawling out of here yet. No. Nobody's digging tunnels out here, put it that way. The cartel is not coming through here. We are creative.
I think they got my knife. I got a bunch of that crap. They put it in the corrector after that.
Yeah, clay, actually, the clay is actually pretty good. So, really the main thing is just once you start seeing roots come in. But other than that, so far this looks good. Yeah, this looks good.
God, I really like you. They are really just a thing to learn about.
How long has the house been sitting for?
Probably 2 years. Okay. I mean, we're here all the time, you know.
Okay. The only thing I would probably recommend, because I see a lot of dirt.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. I was wondering what's going on.
Over here. That actually looks...
So the whole way down, it was just nice and clean.
And then all of a sudden, it looks like you got a collapse section right here. So you can,
really,
you can see the top here. It's totally missing. You got dirt coming in this wall. And your line's actually closed off with dirt.
So where's the water been going?
Is that why our grass is so green?
Which way does it go? That way or front?
No, it's actually probably going... There's water probably right on the... Running almost... Literally almost in the same trench as
like
this water.
Like, how far is that in?
We're at about 20-25 feet out. So probably right there where that other hose dude is. So your easement... So that's going to be the end of the video inspection going downstream. We do got a partial collapse at about 25 feet in the 4-inch VCP. I'm going to go ahead and pull back and go toward the house. Okay, let me...
Like, how deep is that?